Starting with your feet up on a block or down on the ground, you can change your body position backwards for a more intense stretch on the front of the shin and ankle. Your pails is going to be driving the tops of your feet in towards the ground for 10 seconds. And your rails is going to be pointing your feet and kind of lifting off to get a good bottom of the foot cramp there. My second set, I'm going to show you on a block. So your pails is going to be driving the fronts of the feet down into the block for your 10 second pails. Pushing, 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 feeling the whole front of the ankle elongate and getting a big point for lifting off. I notice whether my ankles splay out to the side or how does it feel to kind of bring them close in towards each other. You can work different angles to hit different lines of tissues. Once I'm done with my pails rails there, I'm going to pull my toes forward and point my toes down, just trying to work through full flexion and, well, I guess dorsi and plantar flexion of the ankle.